As punishment, you must clean my belly button with your tongue. Ready?
Okay.
For 30 seconds.
You go first. You go first.
Wait!
No!
Both of you at the same time! Come on!
Not again!
This is boot camp!
Nick!
Sean insisted on actually.
No!
Yeah, no, no.
Nick!
Oh my god!
We wrote it together!
He whispers in my ear.
Oh, please don't. Please.
He grabs me with his power for all gray hands.
Don't. Please.
And puts me on my hands and knees.
Get on your hands and knees.
Sorry.
I'm ready. I don't do anything for Shrek because this is PG.
Oh my god.
Oh, your bumps are giving me bumps.
Call every chair.
You're finally grown, boy.
I always knew you had the gay.
My communist party.
What?
Are you all right? I'm like,
Andrew, you can come in.
You're a horse. I love the Oregon Trail. Just one man.
Wait, what are you running?
With his horse.
I'm not okay with this.
You're very okay with it. No means yes.
Yeah, I thought that I could put my pocket knife in my carry-on.
Yeah, you. You thought it's a pocket knife.
Idiot.
In your pocket. Not a bag. I thought that would be a bag knife, not a pocket knife.
Sorry. A good, fun way to wrap it up.
Well, you see, so we get some wrapping paper.
Whoa!
Jesus!
Something, and you try to steal my joke or steal my swag?
Tell me not to say the same thing.
You have no swag.
Yes, the same.
Ever since I've been playing Barbies, not the way that you think I just said it.
Objection? The way we think you said it.
Objection?
That was a question, so someone object me. But,
objection, that was a question.
Hi, I heard you guys have the sweet fraternity, My Little Pony. Can I join?
Dig your material for Pony Sigma Phi. You really, really want a little bit more, like, get a firm grip on it.
Oh yeah?
Firm grip.
Firm grip.
think you're paying attention. Alright, so what you want to do first is... All right,
go all the way up here.
I'm sorry, sorry.
Easy there, easy
you
there.
You sweeped me off my feet.
All the way up here. And then just follow through, alright?
Oh.
Follow through. Oh. Sorry, sorry. Get a firm grip on your stick.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Now.
A little lower. Right there. So when you're at the tee, all right, okay. The ball is, you know, sometimes it can be quite dirty.
Okay, we gotta do
it. The ball can be dirty, it can even
have some hair on it. Look at that dirty ball.
There is a little bit of hair on the ball, but don't be alarmed by the hair.
Okay.
Sometimes you can clean the ball before you.
With my tongue?
You know, I've seen it done that way in certain places.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm gonna take back what I said before. I'm not looking at it. It's a little.
What?
I sit here and get off of me, peasant. Oh, I sit there night and day with that golf club. You treat me no respect. You go lick the ball clean. Lick it. You lick it. I'm a golf club! I can do anything! You stop giving me your smirk face! Sit down! I'm a rich man! I can't do anything!
You're not rich!
Why do you think I'm at a country club? I mean, you're my property! Well, that doesn't make me rich, what does?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Son, you need to stop. I am sick and tired of you.
All right, see. All right.